sizzling.
I don't like it.
Salt and vinegar.
I don't like it.
You don't like it?
Yeah.
I'm eating today.
Do you know what you're doing today?
Yeah.
What?
Mukbang.
No, you're gonna try Filipino snacks.
Like this.
Yes. Do you know what's that?
I don't know.
They call that chocolate pretzel.
I always like those, right?
Yes. How you like it? Do you like it?
Mm-hmm. It's good. Crunchy and good. It tastes like crunchy and chocolate.
Yes, it's chocolate.
And it tastes like pretzels.
Pretzel.
Ma. Next.
Do you want the next one?
Yeah.
Alright, you ready?
Your turn.
Alright, so do you know what you're eating?
Yeah.
What's that? It's called beatles.
Yeah, I already.
It's a cheese flavored potato.
Yeah. Crust. It's right. My first time eating this.
Do you want to try it?
Yeah.
How do you like it?
It's gone. Ma. I love it so much.
How do you like it? Can you rate it from 0 to 5 or 1 to 5?
5, it's good.
What do you have? That's seafood.
I don't like it.
It's a green tea.
Yeah.
It's a lemonade. Green tea with lemon. Do you like it?
No.
Can you rate it from 1 to 5?
Huh? No. It's a 0 because I don't like it.
Are you ready for your next snack?
Yeah. It's too hard.
Do you know what is that? Don't open your eye.
It's too hard to eat.
You have to taste it.
It's not good.
No peeking.
It's not good, Mommy.
No peeping.
It's not good.
Okay, you can open up here. Remove your blindfold.
What is this?
It's a tamarind.
Tamarind again?
Do you like it?
No.
Alright, you put it on the next page. What's you gonna rate it? Number 1 or 5? 0 or 5?
0!
That's your next snack.
Daddy always likes this kind.
What's that?
I don't know.
It's called chicharrones. It's the fried pork skin?
It's good.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
All right.
Come on, next one.
What's the number? 0 or 5?
5-1.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay. Three. All right. You want to taste it now?
Yeah.
You're picking. Do you know what's that?
Yeah. But it's not good.
It's crackly.
I don't like it.
It's a little salt and vinegar.
I don't like it.
You don't like it?
Yeah.
Can you give me a number?
0.
Alright. That's your last Filipino snack. Can you show them what is it? So that is called Mobi. It has a different flavor. Yours? You're gonna taste the caramel puff right now, okay? And let me know. Alright, go ahead. Number 10. All right, that's all. Can you say bye?
Bye.
Say.